have you got on you? Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac...
We need to kill him fixed now. Got a damage report?
Yeah, it's there.
Go!
What's happening down there?
Johnson's gone. Kelly and Till. The Singularity Core overloaded.
No!
Kelly was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthius. Track his rig.
Okay. Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthius. Location, medical. Status, deceased.
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Thank you. Security clearance required. Medical.
We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Security clearance required.
Two, security clearance required. Patient log retrieved.
Tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. This is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance. Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your method? Look, Mercer, things are complicated in this already. I can't sign off on this. You can do what's best, of course, but how long can you afford to wait?
Level 2 security clearance required. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay. Work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
Out of the captain's net, the Chen, that thing. He almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. Snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Thank you.
Deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
Surgical log. Dr. Charis Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video of the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, they defy death itself. Kain is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them.
Cole?
How strange.
Me.
When my own faith has been so richly rewarded, with or without Kain, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Wyzowaniem przedziału CC na przeszczep.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else. Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Matthias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some KHP left.
Thank you.
medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a new autopsy.
Security clearance required.
Security clearance required. Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out.
Showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Yeah.